right side. Woods up the middle blue. Good feed into Collins. Again by himself. Stuff.
Yurt 7 completely lost.
To Childress. Past the timeline. Gets in front of Yurt 7. Gets by now. Capita to the rim for the shot. Good. Well, Childress wanted a foul. Didn't get it, but he did get the field goal. Crawford on the left wing takes it off of a screen and fires. Feels the three. Hits another one. Crawford's got 12.
I thought it was really good. I thought it was the best we've played in two halves for sure. I thought guys came out with great sense of urgency and good attention to detail, and we shared the basketball, we made shots, and we were active on the defensive end, and I thought that gave us a chance to have some success early on.
No good. Rebounded by the Deeks. Middleglue to Childress. In a hurry. Past the timeline. Woods. Heat check. Smoking hot. Woods drilled another one. He's got 19. 74-41. Dribble out the final seconds of a sweep over North Carolina State. The Deeks win 93-88 in Raleigh. 88-58 here in Winston-Salem.